another terrific night of hockey here. Eddie Olczyk is alongside. You'll hear from Ray Ferraro in a moment. I'm Mike Emery. This evening, a clash of two great hockey teams for you. Teams are just about ready. Eddie, what do you think?
I've been looking forward to this one for a while, Doc. Both of these teams have the ability to put the puck in the back of the net. Goaltending, as we know, could be the difference here.
The teams are ready, and so are we. Opening faceoff of this contest has been taken. Around through the corner. Turned on net. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Gains the zone. Waits from the corner. And he gains the zone. Big chance here. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Didn't go very well there. Who comes up with it? Heads on to the corner. Chip to McMillan. Looks over his options from the corner. Switzerland's looking to headman up the wing. With a shot off the mark.
Every once in a while, you unload a clunker. That was one of them.
Pushing it on along the boards. Oh, Alka didn't have time, but he saved it anyway. Slot shot. You could almost count that one, but no. The Swiss have gotten out of their own end. Not a hard hit, but effective. Takes it right back. And he picks it up. Gets in. What'll he do? Breakaway! Switzerland's got it and moving it through the neutral zone. Flips that wrist shot. Directing that one to Gillies. Breakaway! He scores!
Lipsburg's found himself in all alone on the breakaway, and he scored.
Hiller's the last man standing. He makes a desperation try for this, but it's not enough.
So he played a while in this period and...